fresh talent football, Lese Oduko, who held high hopes for the players, said Nigeria is blessed with talented players, but the government must provide adequate facilities to aid sports development. The football trials was to select talented boys that are ready to take their careers to the next level.
The expectation in Europe is very high. Okay? Have they been in that, you know, high expectation? No. Have they got equality? Yes. And so it's a starting point. But I know that if I take about 10 players, we should have about, you know, 3-4 players, you know, will be signing. So they have a very, 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 you know, big opportunity for them to step up.
According to the organizer, the competition was all about empowering the youth, giving the youngsters the chance to play professionally abroad. Ese Oduko said most of the players are exceptionally gifted, while expressing optimism that they can achieve success in their football careers with hard work and dedication.
We don't have too much time because they are going in less than 2 months. So the advice I give them is that they have to keep up to speed. They maintain their fitness and listen, you understand, much to the coach, because creativity is very important, and awareness and teamwork. You know, so you can't be showing your own skill here. When you get there, you have to play together as a team. So it's very, very important. So the areas that they have to polish, I've pointed out to them, and coach is aware of it, that, you know, the intensity of the training now has to triple.
We start the physical fitness. We need to be fit, thorough fitness, and because of their speed level, they need to put it up. So by Monday, we start our work to keep up to 2 weeks' time or 2 months' time.
We'll be training very hard, fit, and more of the speed, because Europe side, according to what my chairman says, all is about speed and fitness.
While embarking on trials in Europe, selected players will be exposed to develop on and off the pitch. Ijeoma Chigbo, LTV News.
Please, may I meet you? Okay. How many of you in your family? From a large family or a small family? Okay, you said five. That's good. So I want to know how you get to know about Fresh Talent Football Development, and how you've been part of this project. How did you come about it? So from that time till this very moment, you've been in camp, you've been receiving trainings and all that. What have you to tell us? What have you learned so far that you've been away from home? Much has really been given to you, and you know that much is expected of you also. So, as a professional footballer, which I know you already are, here by faith, right? Okay, what are you looking at, as in to whom much has been given? What are you looking at to give back to the society? I'm going to come back. I want to know also, from all this you've been saying, I want to know what you've actually benefited as an individual, not just as a team or as a club, as an individual. What have you benefited so far from first? Wow. Okay. Yeah, so from all this and where you are going to in life right now in football career, where do you see yourself in the next 5 years? Also, who is going to be your Nigerian role model from the past 5 years we've had so far? Who are you looking up to? That this is who I want to replace back home in the national team.
Okay. So, my daughter, the teacher.
Okay. Wow. Victor, I want to know from you what you think about Fresh Talent, because I rightly say this is a great opportunity that Fresh Talent has given to you. But how do you see Fresh Talent? What are you to share about the club? Having a great opportunity like this, it's not enough to be talented, but you need the platform for you to showcase your talent. I want to know your relationship, your personal relationship with your manager, Esther Duco. Said, I know from the time you've been in a club with them, you've been in camp, right? Yeah, I want to believe it's some series of matches, and I'd like to know about those matches. Oh, wow, that's good combat. Wow, I want to say for that. Yeah, okay. Quickly, we are going to take a look at some of the clips of the matches that Victor has been part of. Okay, thank you very much.